stick of the Buffalo player as Williams gets tangled up there on a hit with Patrick Coletta. Here the Leafs with an odd man rush on a bad change. Drop pass and a drive is blocked by Miller. Strawman with a long shot. Big juicy rebound in front, but Talusti couldn't get his stick on. Moore trying to keep the puck in, and Mark Bell comes in and crushes Aleš Kovalík. Into the corner it goes. As he tries to take a run at Bell, and Bell saw him coming. And down goes Coletta. And a penalty is coming here. This will go to the Leafs. A pass on the left wing of Fedigenov is stopped by Toskala. And here is the penalty, and Mark Bell. Fedigenov back to the point. Sekera back to Fedigenov. He winds and shoots in traffic. That will stop the rebound. The fans behind think the puck went in the net. Back to the point it goes, and another shot is wide. Rebound spinning. The net knocked off. It's thrown by Toskala's two-pad stack, but it's blocked by Tucker to center. There is no question that in the offseason, the Leafs are going to hit the chance for Blake. The shot scores! Jason Blake opens the scoring. You got to be good to be lucky. And right here, it has been good luck and good management. Stajan, run over there on a bit of a charge. The Leafs have a 4-on-2 rush. Back in it goes. And the shot is stopped by Miller. Over on the far side, Pavel Kabina. He gets it back again. Kabina, who has 4 goals in his last 4 games, and 3 of them have been winners. And a shot scores! Darcy Tucker off to the side. It is 2-0 Toronto. Backhanded back into the corner to Derek Roy. Roy takes it around back to the net, banks it back to the point. Pominville off to Roy. Roy steps in with a shot and scores! A drive, staging another block, diving, he can't get it out. Back into the corner for Stafford, a centering pass. Down is Toskala, still with it. He makes a big save, another shot. Brilliant stop made there by Staging. Another penalty coming to Toronto. Back to the point, Kovalík, far side.
That was the first Maple Leaf shot of the period.
Here is Strawman at the point. He sends a shot, scores! Anton Strawman may have just scored his first NHL goal. Moore with Bell and Talusti out there now. As the pass comes up on the right side, a pass back in. A splendid save made by Toskala. Cleared on the backhand by Sekera into the corner.
Extending the season sounds like a real good idea in November.
Yeah. Now here's a pass in front of the goal. Deflected right on. And a big save. And then Pominville pounds in on Toskala. Here's Steen with it again. Now McCabe has a chance to shoot it, but doesn't. A cross ice feed off the top of the crossbar and into the screen as Alex Steen's one-timer just missed. Turned over at the blue line, and a shot by Strawman is right on. Big, juicy rebound. Here's a chance in front for Stage, and he shot wide. Rebound in front. They score! Holy mackerel! The Leafs with a 4-1 lead. For the Maple Leafs, as time is a very large ally. And that doesn't work. Out come the Buffalo Sabres. They've scored 9 shorthanded goals. Pominville will not get the 10th there because Vesa Toskala will have none of it.